Good morning to you all. Today we are celebrating the language day, trilingual day. Trilingual consists of singular, Tamil and English. Our mother tongue is Tamil. We must learn Tamil because it is our identity. We also have to learn singular and English. I want to relate a small story. Why is it important to learn the second language? There was a cat and three kittens living in a place. At the same place, a dog was also living. The cat family facing many difficulties. One day, that dog came very closer to the place where that family hiding. Suddenly, that cat barked like a dog. Dog frightened and went away. We are living here like that cat family. That had learned how to bark because of their security and survival. Like guys, we must learn these second languages, our community security and survival. The celebration of this language day gives you great opportunity to practice these three languages in the same place. So, dear students, you come forward to take part in this language-related competition, events, and express your abilities and talents. Thank you.
It's funny how big a creature like that can walk upside down as well as walk flat. They crawl on a ceiling and climb on a wall. Without any practice or trouble at all. While I have been trying for a year, maybe more, and still, I can't stand with my head on the floor. Thank you.
Thank you. Aparna.
We will pay 500 rupees for the work you do, and we will provide you with food and clothing. After school, you must be back immediately and help me in the kitchen.
You are great, Sopono. I don't have father. I think that I will be off the day center. Study good girl. The next day, early in the morning. Diana, are you ready to go to the school? Are you taking your teacup and bottle of